across the country, people have been celebrating bin Laden's death, and it's no different on the Treasure Coast tonight. Ted White is in Stuart. Ted?
Organizers of this event say it was a chance for many people to remember this day, the day after the person who was responsible for one of America's worst terrorist attacks to be brought to justice. Dennis McKenna relaxes outside his Stuart home amongst family, friends, and some of the first responders to one of America's darkest days, September 11, 2001. Many here are talking about the death of Osama bin Laden, the mastermind behind the terrorist attacks.
We've been waiting for 10 years for this day to come, just about 10 years, and it finally came.
McKenna worked for the Department of Justice on that fateful day and helped with search and rescue missions at Ground Zero. When he watched the news Sunday night,
I looked at it again, and I looked at it again, make sure it was real. And then from then, I just got me, you know, just mostly got me.
This gathering is not celebrating a terrorist death, but rather
peace for our children.
A gathering with plenty of music, moments to pay respect to Old Glory. Good old-fashioned fireworks.
What does it mean for me? It means that we can rest a little bit easier knowing that the head of the snake, the leader of a murderous group of people, is no longer with us.
A peaceful gathering of people, young and old, from all walks of life.
His family is from the Middle East. They're Muslims, and they live next door to me. Probably the nicest family you ever want to live next door to you. And this child is like my child.
McKenna says this event was a success. In fact, he says he plans to hold this event each and every year from beyond this point. Reporting live at Stuart, Ted White, WPBF 25 News.